Republic Polytechnic. All the struggles, happy moments, and sad ones I've been through in this place. I've learned a lot and grown both physically and emotionally. This is my final year and I'm ready to graduate.
Hi guys, see you tomorrow.
Bye.
Bye.
See you tomorrow.
Don't forget to send me your RJ on time.
Stacy, do you get this?
Not really.
Okay.
Kimberly, the first friend I made in poly. She's now my closest friend. She's been there for me throughout these 3 years. Honestly, without her, I wouldn't have passed my ESE last sem. My favourite time of the day, lunch with my two best friends. The Matik's nasi lemak at Kofu is the best, especially the sambal. It's the bomb. She knows that I love to eat eggs, and that after I eat it, my fart will be smelly, but she still gives it to me anyway.
Hey, guys. Isn't she hot? I was on Instagram and I saw her feet. Should I DM her?
Zach, our so-called big brother. Although he is irritating at times, he is the one that keeps us together. Without him, I wouldn't have been able to overcome obstacles throughout these 3 years. An offer from a prestigious university. I finally accomplished my dream after all these years. I wouldn't have made it without my friends, Kimberly and Zach, to keep encouraging me and pushing me forward. I will really miss you guys. Thank you for everything. You made school feel like home.
So Stacy, do you get this?
Not really.
I'm gonna get you, and I'm gonna touch you, and I'm gonna finish you on my-
God! Without him, I wouldn't have been able to overcome obstacles throughout these 3 years.
God! Again? Next.